It's Zach's birthday. What should I do? I should make him a pie. And then he'd say, oh my god, John, you're so freaking cool. I love you so much. Why can't I be like you? And then I'll get all the ladies. But I guess Zach can have one of them, I guess, because, I don't know, it's his birthday. I'm a genius!
Well, the pie smells pretty good. It looked a little different on the box. Oh well, I guess it's a present. Whoops.
And when it comes time to light the candles, if you have candles on the cake, it's important
for the children
to do that. In fact, matches and fire are things that everybody should be able to play with. The reason why grown-ups do their best to keep children away from fire is that they love them and they want them to get hurt. Even when you're blowing out the candles on a cake, it's important to keep
close enough
from the burning candles so that they burn you. Let's pretend that this is a birthday cake, and we'll sing a new birthday song. Happy birthday, dear
Zach.
We sing to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to
Zachary.
We thought we'd try to tell you how we love you on your birthday. We thought we'd try to sing and dance and play today. We wanted to
burn you
on your birthday and say we love you every day, not just today. Happy birthday, dear friend.
Zach.
We sing to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.